bitch. That's why we got to preach Jesus and him crucified. For I heard Paul say, I determined not to know anything among you but Jesus and him crucified. Because if I preach self, I give the devil another tool. If I preach my denomination, I give the devil another tool. But when I preach Jesus, total and uncensored, because I heard the writer say, we go from glory to glory as we look in the face. I feel like preaching tonight. Give somebody a high five and say, everything I've been through has shifted me to another level. I'm in a shift right now. I'm in a shift right now. I feel the Holy Ghost. I'm at a place right now where I feel something shifting me. Shifting me out of blindness. Shifting me out of trial. Shifting me to the next level. For the glory of the Lord has revealed himself to me. And I am an overcomer. I feel like preaching tonight. That's why I heard him say, my faith is not breakable. You can break up my house, tear up my furniture, get me fired off the job, but you can't break my faith. Because I have a treasure in an earthen vessel. I've been pressed, but I'm still here. I've been walked on, but I'm still here. I've been talked about, but I'm still here. And I rose to tell you, I'm still alive. Touch your neighbor. Said, I've been through hell, but I'm still alive. I've had hard times, but I'm still alive. Y'all excuse me tonight, but I feel the victory of the Lord moving in somebody here. As long as you got faith, he's got to back off you. As long as you got faith, you can get back in the race. Shake yourself. Tell the enemy, I'm back with more power. I'm back with a greater anointing. I'm back with victory. I'm back with joy. I'm back. Yes, I am. I'm a believer. I feel like preaching. I'm getting ready to close. Come on, help me again. I'm getting ready to close, but I feel something in here. Touch your neighbor. Say, I'm still alive. Tell the devil, I'm still alive. Tell those demons, I'm still alive. Tell the witch, I'm still alive. Tell the wizard, I'm still alive. Cause I am a believer. And as long as I feel the Holy Ghost, I feel the Holy Ghost, I feel the Spirit of God, I feel the power, I feel like lifting him up, I feel like somebody's breaking through. Give your neighbor a high five. Say, hold on, a shift is getting ready to happen. Getting ready to make a shift. I feel like preaching. Been in a struggle. Didn't know what to do. Pressed on every side, but I held out. I've been persecuted, but not cast down. I've been thrown out, but not forsaken. I'm living and I'm dying. But God told me to tell you, I'm getting ready to shift. Everybody, turn around, turn around, turn around. I was in the back, but now I'm in the front. Feel the power of God. Tell your neighbor, a shift is getting ready to happen. Turn around one day. My shift has just taken place. My shift. Still alive. Cause I am a believer. God bless you tonight. God bless you tonight. God bless you tonight. A believer. And the reason you're still standing in a decaying world is because you are a believer. And all believers are survivors. Getting ready to take place.